This state government's economic priorities provide a vision for building South Australia's future economic base, and central to that vision is economic priority number one, which aims to unlock the full potential of South Australia's resource, energy and renewable assets. The enormous potential of our mineral and energy endowments provides an opportunity for South Australia to build major new mines in this sector, and central to capturing these opportunities is developing the ability to be globally competitive. Established in 2013, the Centre is an innovation fund that allows mining and energy companies, research institutions and businesses to work together to find solutions to industry problems. And as you'll see from some of the case studies and footage to follow, the Centre is helping transform South Australia into a mining services hub for the nation and beyond. I encourage any business or any research institution wishing to test new ideas with industry to find out more about what they can do to partake in this important initiative and collaborate closely with industry in this process.
Now, we have established this remote operation center with the support from the Mining and Petroleum Services Center of Excellence to help high-cost resource companies and their contractors lower cost and achieve productivity gain across their operations. From this center, our engineers will help mining companies optimize their assets so that they work without expensive and unnecessary machine breakdowns.
This is now one of only two courses available in the English-speaking world. We are the only university in Australia that offers this level of research expertise and educational expertise in geostatistics. It's about quantifying geology for exploration purposes, for mine planning purposes, and for production optimization. Without that, they would not be able to do their daily planning, to do their blast arrangements, to predict what they're going to produce, to work out annual profits and cash flows and so on.
One of the competitive advantages Adelaide has by having this site here at Tonsley for oil and gas companies operating within South Australia is that they can train their staff here in Adelaide rather than having to fly them out to remote locations. On this site, we'll be training staff who'll be working onshore. Alongside us, we'll have a brand new core library. That core library helps them make the discoveries. And that combined with the world's best regulatory processes, I think gives our oil and gas companies in a very, very difficult climate one of the best advantages anywhere in the world.
This is just the start. I consider this a bit of a nucleus. If this becomes a focal point, like I hope it can be, then it's a precinct that brings all those companies and organisations together to collaborate and to innovate, and that'll benefit the state and the industry.
When you look at what it costs you to bring the size of a chunk of rock down to something you can handle, something where you can separate out the lower grade material from the higher grade, that energy cost worldwide is 5% of the world's total energy.
The technology is aimed at crushing minerals in the range of about 6 millimetres down to, 6 microns, that sort of scale. And the idea is to carry out this reduction in size at a reduced energy cost, and compared to traditional equipment without the use of media. And so we've aimed at a brand new design of equipment which will benefit economically this section of the mineral industry.
The proppant testing facility is about LabSA providing testing services for the mining resources sector. The proppant is part of the frac fluid that's used in unconventional gas. It's quite a critical point to make sure that the proppant is satisfactory for use. We've had huge interest from interstate companies supplying frac sand to Queensland, to WA, even Northern Territory. So we're now providing QA and QC testing for those companies. And ever since we received our NADA accreditation, we've had interest from international companies wanting us to do the very same thing for material they're bringing into Australia. The Centre of Excellence is all about supporting the development of new supply chains. And it's been key to LabSA because the funding's allowed us to actually achieve these goals through the mentoring, through the information, and then industry connections that both the Centre of Excellence and the Industry Participation Office has provided.
Without the building and without the facilities and the teachers, you've got nothing. So the government actually provided the glue, if you like. They said, hey, we've got this location, what do you think? It was a mutually beneficial outcome.
State government support is vital to an innovation like this, not just in terms of funding, but also the support and the guidance that they provide.
Everything behind us except for the classifier and maybe a couple of bearings, is basically South Australian design, fabrication, construction, assembly, and we see that continuing.